Today, we delve into alternate wetting and drying rice farming method. This method promises to boost yields, reduce water usage, and mitigate greenhouse gas emissions. Stay with us to uncover how AWD can revolutionize your farming practices and contribute to sustainable agriculture. Alternate wetting and drying is a water-saving technology used in irrigated rice production. Unlike traditional continuous flooding, AWD involves periodic drying of the rice fields. Farmers allow the water to drain naturally until the soil dries out to a certain level before re-irrigating. This cycle of wetting and drying is repeated throughout the growing season. Implementing AWD requires careful monitoring of the water levels in the rice field. A simple, cost-effective tool called a field water tube helps farmers determine when to re-irrigate. When the water level in the tube drops 15 centimeters below the soil surface, it's time to irrigate again. This practice can reduce water usage by up to 30% without compromising rice yields. AWD offers multiple benefits. By reducing the frequency of irrigation, AWD significantly cuts down water use, ensuring more sustainable water management. Lower water usage means reduced irrigation costs, saving money for farmers. Research shows that AWD can maintain or even increase rice yields compared to traditional methods. AWD minimizes the anaerobic conditions in flooded fields, leading to lower methane emissions, which is associated with rice farming. While AWD has clear advantages, it's crucial to consider certain factors for successful implementation. AWD is most effective in clay soils that retain moisture well. Regular checking of water levels is essential to ensure timely irrigation. Farmers may need training and support to adopt this new method and use tools like the field water tube effectively. Alternate wetting and drying is a game changer in rice farming, offering a sustainable solution to water management. By adopting AWD, you can save water, reduce costs, and contribute to a greener planet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and share it with fellow farmers. Subscribe to Discover Agriculture for more insights on innovative farming practices. Together, let's cultivate a sustainable future.